look at this sum. If sin a is equal to 3 by 4, calculate cosine tan a. Very simple. See here, what I want to see here, while drawing with the help of triangle, we are going to solve this one. You are given sin a. Look at this one. Sin a is equal to 3 by 4. So this angle, other than 90 degree, you have to take here a and either here or c. This one, a here or here, but b should not, this one, a should not be 90 degree. Be careful with this one. You are not going to name it as a, b, c. Okay, very simple concept here. This is our angle A. With respect to this angle A, this becomes the opposite. This one you write first, okay, hypotenuse, and this becomes the adjacent. So it becomes easy for you to solve the sums. As you know, sine A is equal to, or sine theta is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. Am I right? So that means you are given this value. This is 3. Hypotenuse you are given as 4. Very simple. We go with the Pythagoras theorem. I'll solve directly. 4 square is equal to, very simple concept. You know this one. 3 square plus AB square, which we don't know. You know 4 square is 60. I'm bringing this on this side. It becomes minus 9 is equal to AB square. This implies AB is equal to 16 minus 9 is 7. That is AB square, of course. AB is equal to root 7. We are neglecting the minus sign because distance cannot be negative. So you have got this one as root 7. Once you have got all the sides, very easily you can find the values of remaining ratios. Then cos A is equal to, as you know it is, adjacent upon hypotenuse. Okay. Adjacent is root 7, hypotenuse is 4. Then tan A, very simple, is equal to opposite upon, you have adjacent, opposite is 3, and this adjacent is root 7. Very simple.